Hi guys, here's Patrick speaking from fasterbikes, and today I want to speak about the PressFit bearings, which is common in carbon frames. So we have the BB92 here, means you need a 100 millimeter axle and some adapters. This has 42 diameter and the axle of the BBSHD about 33.5. Means we need some adapters. One could be something like this. Usually is all not by stock and has to be made on purpose. Has to be pushed completely inside and pressed, but the one problem we have, it's still moving around. So this adapter have to be fixed somehow inside, so could be glued. Or if you have an aluminium frame, you can use also some screws here on both sides. The other solution would be to use adapters like this. We have them in our webshop. You can insert them completely. Then insert the motor. You can ignore the original triangle because it has this system. So one problem is the bearing is 92, but this part here has 100 millimeter. Or you are using some spacers like this on this side to fill up the 8 millimeters. But of course it's bad for the chain line because the chain is moving 8 millimeters outside. So as you can see, we have removed about 8 millimeters here to perfectly align to the 92 bearing. Then you can use the screws to fix it. But still the motor moves up and down. So it means the adapter has to be glued in the frame. Usually is used epoxy because epoxy also is used with carbon fiber. This is aluminium, but this is carbon fiber, and the adapter has to be glued inside. Or you could also use the screws here and the chain guide to make some adapters to fix it. The motor has a lot of torque, so it has to be fixed quite well. For this frame we have made the adapter like this, which can be fitted here to the chain guide, but as you can see, it's always easier to use a BSA frame with 7368, which is much less work and usually it holds better. So this is how it looks like when it's nearly finished. Is already glued, fixed with the torque arm, and removed 8 millimeters of the motor fixing, and it's pretty solid. We have already one of these bikes running a few thousand kilometers and should be fine.